ನೈಟ್ ಇಂದ ಮಳೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಮನೆಗಳು ಒಂದು 500 600 ಮನೆಗಳು ಫುಲ್ ನೀರಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಳುಗಡೆ ಇದೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ತುಂಬಾ ವಯಸ್ಸಾದವರೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ಬಂದು ಪೊಲೀಸರು ಬೋಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ತಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿದ್ರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ನಾಶ ಆಗಲು ಮತ್ತೆ ಹಾಲು ನೀರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ
Just a one night's rain. It has never happened in this area before. What people are saying is that the BWSSB, when they made the stormwater drains from the other side, they did not connect it to the lake, and that may be the reason that we are getting the water from all the places, and it's getting stagnant here.
I'm reporting from Kodichiknali area in Bangalore, which has been badly hit by last night's rain. About 800 people have been affected in the area. 25 people have been rescued by NDRF and fire department that has been deployed here. There are about 100 personnel working here since 7 a.m. in the morning. There are about 5 boats that's been deployed here and handling about 3 people who are asking for help. They're also supplying the milk and water and other essentials.
Since it is not the grave situation, we are able to manage. We have the supplies, we are able to manage.